extracted through central processing.
Varric, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
Corpse.
monster if you do this.
I'm no monster. What I do for the future of our people.
Open that portal, and you kill them all.
Many will die, yes, but more shall live.
Aramis has always been brash, but this is different. The darkness pervades her mind and spirit.
We'll stop her, Aramis. We have to.
On.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric's fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth: death.
Instead, you put us at odds. So I have no choice but to use darkness to rip, shred, and tear through every single one of your kind.
We won't let you.